Now you be Mr. Nelson, Abby?
Yes, sir.
So now you be the Mr. Nelson when they follow me, they drag my Cindy. My beautiful Cindy, Shebi?
Yes, no. No, yes, sir. No, sir. I don't know what you're talking about. By the way, who are you?
Shut up! Who you be when they ask me who I be? Eh? I be daddy hungry.
No, sir.
Sorry, sir. Kill my husband.
I said, make you now shut up. Make all of you now. Make you now shut up.
Sorry, sir.
As I started talk, how you take no Cindy? You know I'm happy, you know none.
Yes, I know.
Who she be to you? I am talking!
She's my girlfriend.
What? Oh God. You're not cheating on me, Nelson.
Mommy, it's okay.
Oh, good.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Baby, I'm not cheating on you. I'm not cheating on you. I'm just saying all this thing out of confusion.
Yes.
Out of wait.
Sorry, sir.
Make confusion kill you for this.
Sorry, sir.
Out of waiting. Confusion. Give me your khaki. Shut. Give me your khaki. Hey.
Hello, what about?
Oh, my Cindy, don't suffer. You see they carry this on waka. Eh? Shebi, my Cindy don't suffer. You see they carry this on waka, Oga? Abi?
I'm not using it for her.
Then what do you use it for? Since when did you start using contraceptive on me? Nothing, I'm asking you since when?
It's okay.
Don't explain it. What's wrong with your own nursing?
Madame, don't do me. You know they cause so come for my presence now. Why you didn't do like this? So be you not be you Alasi come find yesterday. Now today Alasi they not forget. Now Alasi I won't go me forget before these two people come crack their gun. Madam, you save your whole day your body.
Shaka, will you keep quiet? What are you saying? Which Alahaji are you talking about?
Okay, Alaji waiting for the next.
Mommy, Alaji, hey! Alaji,
will you keep quiet?
He will not keep quiet until you tell me the kind of affair you're having with the Alaji. Who is even the Alaji?
Okay, Alaji, wait for this next.
So, you have the nerve to cheat on me.
She's sitting on your girl.
Under my nose, in my head.
Hey, keep quiet.
Sorry, sir. See that your dirty, smelly mouth. And I wonder how Cindy did they kiss that mommy mouth. Eh? You get this fine.
Mommy.
This beautiful my baby yellow pop. It not reach you. Eh? You follow me drag by Cindy.
Sorry, sir.
If I slap you, touch me, you like what happened to you.
Will you just shut up? For you be acting innocent, acting as if you are innocent.
Uh-huh. And what do you mean by that?
Like mother, like daughter. Look at the two of them now.
Caleb! I can see you out of your senses. Okay, what nonsense are you talking about? You good for nothing. Tell me now.
Hey, look at somebody that is good for something. Yes, now you're good for dating that useless. Mimi, you better tell that how you date that useless and stupid lecturer. How you name of is my lecturer? You tell that before I say it, oh. Just tell that yourself.
Tracy!
You, Tracy,
Daddy, hey.
You are dating your lecturer?
No.
Is that what I send you to school to?
No, Daddy. Tracy. Daddy, please, I'm sorry.
That's what you're doing in school?
No, Daddy.
Go
Sorry, sir.
Make you keep quiet, ma, don't use this gun to knock your head.
Sorry, sir.
Now you won't form a guy. Now you won't form man of the family, Shebi.
Sorry, sir.
Sorry, sir.
Hey, sorry, cover that your mouth there. You teach them as primary school, you did for you where they say, sorry, the quench fire. They see this all, they sell, go school.
Sorry.
They go to follow lecturer. They find blockers.
Sorry, sir.
Man, knock you.
Sorry, sir.
Blood blockers.
Sorry, sir.
Bola.
Sorry, sir. And you. You. Why don't you tell dad and mom how you got the money using by the PlayStation you be hiding? Oh yeah, tell him.
Daddy, you know what PlayStation?
Hey, shut up then. Daddy, you know what? He has a PlayStation 4 hidden in one of his wardrobe. Leave me alone. Daddy, he bought it by lying to you about useless party card the school did not ask us to pay for. Tell daddy and mama he bought it.
She's lying, no, daddy.
Daddy, she's lying. Daddy has a PlayStation 4.
Keep quiet. You have a PlayStation in your room?
Yes.
You lied to me?
Yes.
Caleb.
Daddy, I'm sorry. Daddy, I'm sorry for everything. I'm sorry for having not failed my lecturer. I had to vote for his cheap ways because he promised to give me everything I wanted. You had to give us extra allowances. You had to give us extra money. And you know, as a girl, I would have needed to settle with money. So when he gave me the offer, I had no choice but to play along. Daddy, I'm sorry.
Oh, madam, you know they cry.
Again. I'm sorry. Daddy,
you know they have to cry. Your face they won't. Don't they cry again? Oh, you don't do up well now. You don't do up well. You go to follow your lecturer for school. All those men that insulted not to be your father. And me, I'm here in this compound behind you.
What? You must be stupid.
Shegu! You're telling me, you're trying to say, tell me that you're having a crush on my sister. Shegu, if you try that nonsense, I will so beat you.
Hey, shut up your mouth. What is your problem? Monsieur Louis talk as a star pop nose. You see a plan for someone to date your sister? Would you date someone's sister tomorrow? Happy! Don't tell me that film I saw you what's in your room, oh. That film
what are you doing? What did you just vomit from your mouth, Shegu? What are you saying? What movie are you talking about? I don't understand.
That film you was seeing, huh?
Shut up! If I shut it for you, you dummy.
Shegu.
Madam.
Say it. What was Caleb watching?
Okay. Shegu,
say it.
Madam, the thing is too heavy for my mouth to talk.
Say it.
Your point, when I said she said so. Oh God, that film that man and woman used to do like this now.
Shegu.
Wait. Shegu, you mean sex?
Hey, what? This one is mother sex now.
Okay, say it now. What are you trying to say?
Man and man. Man and man is doing the thing.
Gay?
Is it gay that he's so calling?
Shut up.
Caleb, you are practicing homosexualism.
Caleb, you are practicing homosexualism.
Shut up here. Stupid thing.
Caleb.
Practicing homosexualism.
This is unbelievable.
See yourself.
Since when did you start watching it? Caleb, I'm asking you, since when?
Wonder shall never end.
Sorry.
Mekuna, no de yapata again. Mekuna, keep quiet.
Who's
kaya ye family be this one?
Sorry.
The one I like carry come, una own big pass, the one wanna bring come. Eh? The question wanna ask my papa, I taste a bit Cindy. He never answer me. Eh? Who's kind of nonsense family be this one? See this one, they say go school. You gonna follow man. Adam and Steve.
Sorry, sir.
If I'm not the family, they don't finish all your school.
No, sir. Sorry, sir.
No, go now. Say on a confession before I finish you now. Last prayer, Joe.
I beg, I have family for feelings. I have family for feelings.
Yeah, sorry, sir.
Sorry, sir.
Dad, I'm sorry.
An idiot.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. I did not really do it. I was just watching. I was just watching it, Dad.
I was? You are looking at me.
Daddy, after you prevented us from approaching the opposite sex, anytime I have feelings for the opposite sex, I don't know what to do. So I said, let me just try with a fellow girl. Daddy, I did not really do it. I'm not gay, Dad.
Mommy, help me beg Daddy now. Please, Mom, please, help me beg Dad, please.
You said he's sorry.
Daddy, please, we are sorry, Dad. We are sorry. Daddy, please. Please, Dad, we are sorry.
Don't talk to me, my friend.
Mommy. Daddy, please.
Forgive us, Daddy.
I know you are angry with me. But please believe me. I really love you. You are my life. I did what I did by having an affair with Alahaji because you are not giving me enough attention. You're always going on business trip, always traveling. And even when you're around, you don't even chat with us. You're always focusing yourself on your computer working. And most of the times, you even fall asleep on it. How do you expect me to feel?
And that's the reason. Huh? That's the reason, right?
You're not always there. I couldn't bear it anymore, please. Please forgive me.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, they say they have done you.
Mom, it's okay.
That's okay. Right. It's okay. It's okay. I said it's okay.
Okay. Can you not tell me who Cindy is?
Can we drop it? I mean, can we forget about her? Alright? There's nothing serious going on between the two of us. She's just a side chick. I'm just using her to while away time. Nothing serious. Let's forget about it now, please. Has that answered your question, sir?
You know they call me sir, Abby. You know they call me sir. Come and say this to your young family when you don't have this kind of finish. I can't help you go arrange jam. That if I say make I pieces
you.
After you come in between me and my Cindy, eh? Yeah, take that phone. Send a text message. You know what? See him again, Lala. Yeah, send a text message. Yeah, delete the number. Delete the number now.
Yes, sir.
And if he did this, your
baby. Daddy.
Then you format that. Yeah. Drop your phone. Drop your phone.
Okay, I don't have phone, yo.
Because if I come back, I see you as Cindy again. Get anything? I go cut to my head.
Sorry. Sir, please, can you allow me take my SIM and my SD card? It's important to me.
Tracy, Sinka kill you dear. Shall begin still like Lido. Sinka will you fight for pass you. Bless your sense and your sense and your mother card today. Nonsense.
Leave her.
Sorry.
Now be the Sinka defender. You will be fast, you want to collect letter and number.
No,
keep quiet.
Sorry.
Sorry, sir. Madam block us.
They go.
Yeah, let me let go.
Yes, sir.
Mommy,
sorry, sir.
You have family for finish, oh! I have family for finish. You have been going. I have family for finish. Okay, I have family for finish. Hey, 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 hey! I have family for
finish. It's okay.
Move! Okay, they don't go home. Can you follow you? Okay, I don't want my family where you want to pay me my salary. But what will give for my people?
Shame! Police thing!
Thank you.